have been able to keep him in check, force him into tougher shots like that. That was a 32-foot shot right there out beyond the arc.
Ooh, Yurtseven tried to hammer it down, came flying back, and comes flying right back in on Tyler Herro's season-high 10th assist.
Oh, that's awesome. And he's not going to miss many of those after the first one.